press play. Thanks for accepting this invitation. We gotta live for God to the fullest, never get tired of this. The Lord cares so much about your life, don't wanna see you lose. God's love is fine tuning. Welcome to Inspired Music. Every verse you hear me right, Christ inspired it. Welcome to another episode of Inspired Mixed Movement. I'm out here in the DFW area, Arlington, Dallas, and Fort Worth, Texas. And just when we thought it was over, we done got some more bad weather to deal with. Last week it was the snow. This week is the heavy rain. So that's why I'm chilling indoors. But like I said before, the show must go on. So we're about to get it started, get these videos rolling. Y'all stay tuned.
Church, think I'm trapped, think I'm churching. Either way, I'm for real. Victory's found in the Lord Christ Jesus. Forget what you heard, put in acts like a marketing. How you gonna be flyer than he who made the falcon? I'm going out like the balcony to take it all in the promise like Monopoly. The word, deliver swift, know your company. Roll with the lions, they gonna teach you how to roll. Ain't talking dice, someone stepping on the floor while they're cold. How to reach which they were literally cold. Trouble will come and go, trust in the Lord. Keep pushing ahead like never before. The author and the finisher of faith arose. Unlimited, ground up like the first flow. First know he's the king from the get-go. The more the Israelites you oppress, the more they multiplied. Pick a side, the foolish or the wise, to live by the truth or to die in the lies. Realize you pay the price just to open your eyes. Real victory is found in the blood of Christ. No size can match this sacrifice. All rise.
Yeah. I really don't know. Well, listen. This is for my people who make it. Bulletproof vest with a guarantee. Funny though is when you get shot, it still hurts like hell, cause you just don't bleed. But you bruise and I'm black and blue. I'm for life and that's what I choose. Lost friends cause I believe what I do. I guess believe today isn't cool. Well, and it's been a lie. A new year won't fix the stress I got. People think if you believe in God and you feel like crap, then your faith is wrong, huh? And let me make this clear. And God I trust so I do not fear. But I'm still human, I made up a gear. So I still get tired, yo, I'm flattin' here, huh? Yeah, I get discouraged, got lots of blessings, and I still feel burdened. Last thing I need is them giving me grief like God wasn't human, he wasn't hurting. If Jesus wept, Jesus felt pain, and Jesus died, then me trying to fake good feelings is me trying to live with my pride, huh? And I'm okay when I'm feeling down. I still know God is all around. These heavy feelings are a part of me, so let me be. And I'm okay when I'm feeling weak. I still know God is all I need. These heavy feelings are a part of me, so let me be.
Look, I'm so emo. I'm so emo. I would separate from people, contemplating something lethal. I've been walking around pacing, asking why you take my mom in law. Dad and now my best friend, plus a few more, did I drop the ball? Look, sometimes I hate life, I promise. Apologize for ungrateful comments. God, I'm trying to make these omelets from broken eggs, but if I'm honest, yeah, I need a second. And don't tell me something like count on my blessings. At this time, I'd rather be cynical. I'll call you back when I return from visible. Jesus ate, Jesus slept, Jesus worried, Jesus wept. Sat in the garden as he kept, requesting the way that he could accept. But he got up and obeyed, yeah. God said there's no other way, yeah. Sometimes it's only through pain, and we understand how we need him to get through the day. Okay.
And I'm okay when I'm feeling down. I still know God is all around. These heavy feelings are a part of me, so let me be. And I'm okay when I'm feeling weak. I still know God is all I need. These heavy feelings are a part of me, so let me be.
It's okay that I'm not
and
okay.
And I'm okay when I'm feeling down.
It's okay that I'm not okay.
I still know God is all around.
It's okay that I'm not okay.
These heavy feelings are a part of me.
It's okay that I'm not
so
okay.
So let me be.
Okay, okay. It's okay that I'm not
and
okay.
And I'm okay when I'm feeling weak.
It's okay that I'm not okay.
I still know God is all I need.
It's okay that I'm not okay.
These heavy feelings are a part of me. So let me be. I still know God is all around.
It's okay that I'm not okay.
These heavy feelings are a part of me.
It's okay that I'm not
so
okay.
So let me be.
Okay. It's okay that I'm not okay.
And I'm okay when I'm feeling weak.
It's okay that I'm not okay.
I still know God is all I need.
It's okay that I'm not okay.
These heavy feelings are a part of me. So let me be.
Worthy of all my praise. I'm not up here for myself. I'm up here for somebody else. When I think about his goodness, come on y'all. Just when I'm thinking about the world, no frowns, no worries, man, I can just smile. I'm so glowing just like the sunrise, knowing that I got you by my side. And it took some time, it took some time. Now when people come around, your presence can't be denied. You revive my soul, my character's energized. And I look inside, and it testifies that I'm so alive, and I'm so inspired. And out of your life, the world get what's real. Yeah, you know they get what's real. Your love not based on how I feel, cause I'm in your face like every day. Why people, they stuck on this worldly appeal, the stuff that fades. Let me take you to a place so safe, and it's found in His goodness. Yeah, when I think about Your goodness, I'll be lost without You, so useless. I cling to You cause You're just so fresh. Having You in my life is such a gift. Yeah, when I think about Your goodness, I'll be lost without You, so useless. I cling to You cause You're just so fresh. Having You in my life is such a gift. The flowers, the trees, they smell so fresh. In the right place so I can breathe every breath. Many think they breathe cause they just exist, when everything You made is out of Your goodness. So I'ma go ahead and give You Your respect, and just anticipate the world following Your steps. And stop living life all the way to the left. And I'm so depressed, but I'm so refreshed, cause You take my stress, and You my spirit and soul can rest. For this reason, wanna give You my best. Yes, yes, You help me pass some tests. You control my life, my words, my flesh. You rule over the birds, yeah, sounds absurd. Even though I'm dependent, I have value and worth. Even though I'm dependent, I have value and worth, yeah. When I think about Your goodness, I'll be lost without You, so useless. I cling to You cause You're just so fresh. Having You in my life is such a gift. Yeah. When I think about Your goodness, I'll be lost without You, so useless. I cling to You cause You're just so fresh. Having You in my life is such a gift. Good people doing good things everywhere. Many role models, some billionaires, but they don't know they're Yours when they look in the mirror. When all the lights dim, they're moving back in fear. I'm talking to millions of people everywhere. Hopefully they can catch these prayers, open up their eyes, make them aware. Enough to cling to hope and jump out of despair. Remove all the layers, come down the stairs. Let me introduce you to a God who cares. Washed away my sins, now the sky's blue. Gave me direction for my every move. Got the right friends cause I depend on You. Without Him in your life, there's really no use. What I'm trying to say is that we need You. Yes, we need You, yeah.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yeah, when I think about Your goodness, I'll be lost without You, so useless. I cling to You cause You're just so fresh. Having You in my life is such a gift. When I think about Your goodness, I'll be lost without You, so useless. I cling to You cause You're just so fresh. Having You in my life is such a gift. Yeah. When I think about Your goodness, I'll be lost without You, so useless. I cling to You cause You're just so fresh. Having You in my life is such a gift.
What do you see when you look at me? Do you see a black man, or do you see a human being, a black man? What is that to you? Is that a gangster, a thug, or one who embraces with love? Is that a threat to society, or one who engages with piety and I am seed, or a spawn of the baffled met with an iron rod? I am the epitome of darkness. Does that make you picture me as heartless? Picture me, a genius root with a seamless hook stem. A pillar which nations would lean on like Morgan, but not a free man. You know, because freedom is a concept which is gracefully given, not to be attained or permitted. So picture me, the Zenjanthropus who fathered the fathers of great nations in their primes. And imagine it shifts the paradigm where people who look like me wanted separation from the light, reign supreme. So we control what you eat, sleep, and read. Gave you rights, but, you know, not like mine.
What up, brothers and sisters? It is now time for another word float here in Inspired Mix Movement. And I'm talking to the bro, Mr. Pickney. Yo, Mr. Pickney, what up with you, bro? How you doing?
Man, it's hot in Cali, but other than that, it's all good.
Man, look, where I'm at right now, look, we'd rather be hot than to be dealing with all that snow, you heard me?
Right. That's why I kind of thought about it. Like, maybe I shouldn't say that, man, because I know somewhere, some places across the nation, it's definitely not hot. So maybe I should have kept that to myself, man. Man. And that's funny. My wife trying to see some snow, and y'all trying to get out of it, and we trying to see a little bit. So, so go figure, right?
Well, man, it's all to the good, man. Just glad to be conversing with you, man. Ever since you let me play your joints on my podcast, like, I've been listening straight up. So for starters, man, can you let the people know? No, no problem, man. Can you let the people know where you're from?
Yeah, I'm from Long Beach, California. So, you know, West Coast is up in here, man. Long Beach, California, born and raised, man. So that's what's up with us.
Okay, cool. West Coast in the house, man. So, also I want to ask, how did you get started with music, and how did you get that great opportunity to make music for the Lord?
Wow, I didn't always, well, first of all, I wasn't always doing music for the Lord. I had that secular music before I had that Christian music. And how it even all came about, man, I used to write like poetry, you know, little slick notes and stuff for girls and stuff, and then it kind of turned into music. But even the whole music influence for me had to be my mom, because, you know, she was really into like jazz and neo soul. And so, you know, parents, you have your unique relationship with all your kids, and me and my mom's unique relationship was that we really bonded through music. So I would sit up with her all night, man, and just listen to, back then it was like 8 tracks and 45, and we would just listen to a lot of music. And you know, she really influenced me in that area. And from the poetry, I just decided to kind of start, you know, writing songs, because I was like already writing poems. But my mom definitely planted that seed. And, you know, jazz was probably my biggest influence. Out of all the genres, I would definitely say it was probably jazz, because that's what my mom listened to, you know, to the most. So I got to give that credit to my mom. So.
Word. So from Mr. Pickney, that's you. I done heard joints like Thinking Rapture, Cries of the Midnight Hour, Summer Theme, and I most definitely wanted to point this one out, that Come Prepared. Yo, you, R. Swift, and Lamar Green, y'all did y'all thing on that joint.
Wow, you were way back with the Come Prepared too. That was like my first. That was my first like Christian solo album. Lamar Green is another half of my Christian group called Grown Man Club, which was the first Christian album I did right before I did the Taking Care of My Father business. And R. Swift was just one of the first CH artists that I used to listen to, and I've been fortunate to be able to meet him a couple times. And so, you know, that's how we was able to be able to put that joint together with me, Lamar, and R. Swift. So shout out to R. Swizzy, man, and shout out to Lamar Green and Grown Man Club, man.
Off top, man. And now you done dropped a new one called The Cure. Yo, can you share the inspiration behind your new project?
Yeah, it's very interesting, because this time last year, you mentioned one of the songs that you've been vibing to, Cries of the Midnight Hour. That actually came off an album called The Harvest is Plenty that I had dropped on Valentine's Day last year. And then a week later, I dropped another album called The Labors Are Few a week after Valentine's Day last year. And obviously in March, we get hit with the pandemic. So late March, early April, you know, I was still, like I said, I had dropped my two albums. I was done with music, but I was still like getting inspiration to write songs. And so I was just writing songs, going in the studio, recording songs. I had no idea why or what they was going to be about or anything. And I just kept sharing with my wife that, you know, I'm still just being inspired to write. And, you know, basically it was just inspiration from everything that was going on between the global pandemic, the social injustice, And as I got to about the fifth song when I recorded, you know, God said, we're going to do this album called The Cure. We're going to put it out on the year anniversary of the pandemic, which I did Valentine's Day this year. And a lot of the songs were inspired by just all the different events, from social injustice to just God wanting to use me just to remind not just his people, but the whole world that despite all the social injustice and the things that's going on, he's still the ultimate cure to everything. It's not a mask. It's not social distancing. It's not anything your state or your nation is telling you. It's him. And he wanted, you know, just to remind people, like, we getting this thing twisted. He is the ultimate cure, and we need to shift our thought process back on him. And I was just really fortunate and humbled and blessed to be able to be used by God to come up with an album called The Cure and share it with the people. And so far, the response to the album has just been mind-boggling, man. People are really being blessed by the album. And so, you know, I'm happy with the work, and I appreciate you even giving me an opportunity to come on and talk about it.
For sure, bro. And as usual, your production is always top-notch. Yo, who made the beats for this album?
I got like a core of about four or five producers that I've been dealing with since I crossed over to doing Christian music. Dream Life, shout out to Dream Life, Doughboy Music, my OG Don P, who did the single Peculiar Creatures, and then I got a couple of new guys that over the last 2-3 years that I've been able to connect with that got a chance to be on this album, and they're gonna be on the next album I'm gonna be dropping toward the end of the year, The Rebirth, Bulger, and So Special. But I'm like, with everything that I do, I try to keep a tight knit search circle. So, you know, they're pretty much the same producers on all the projects, and then I just added a couple of new ones, but that's pretty much the majority. And then my bad, let me give a shout out, because you did mention one of the songs, and I got DJ Payne One is one of the new producers that I'm working with as well, and he did Changes Coming. So shout out to DJ Payne One too as well.
Cool. And also, who's being featured on the project?
So if you kind of follow me, if you notice on my albums, I don't do a lot of features. But I was fortunate and I was blessed on this album to be able to work with one of my good brothers that I've met since I've been a Christian artist, TFL, True for Life. Shout out to Judah Gang. Judah Gang, we got a joint called Playing Your Part Together. And then I was able to reach out to a couple of sisters, Alonda Rich, and I got connected with her where we were able to do My Eyes. And then I got my other sister, Brianna Marine, and we got a joint called Past Life that seems to be resonating with everybody. And so I got Brianna Marine, Alonda Rich, and TFL.
True. And matter of fact, you pointing out some of the joints I wanted to ask you about. So like I said a minute ago, you know I've been listening, and there were some joints that I had to push repeat on. There was Changes Coming, Past Life, especially Past Life, and Ponder the Thought. Yo, what made you be like, man, I gotta write this down, I gotta write that down, and Past Life, I gotta write that down too, and get your girl to sing on it?
So let me address, I'm gonna address Past Life first. So that joint had came about, I already got the relationship with the producer Dream Life. Rihanna, she does pre-recorded hooks for Dream Life. They got a relationship. So when he sent me over, you know, he usually sent me over multiple beats at a time. And so I'm very thorough on my beat selection, you know, so I was going through all the beats. And when I had heard that beat at the time on the Cure album, like there was nothing really on the album that was sort of like in that lane. And, you know, whether you a Christian or not, one thing about that song everybody can resonate with to it is because you don't have to be a Christian for people to judge you or prejudge you about things you've done in the past, right? And you could be in the world or not a Christian, and you still have to deal with stuff like that. So as I was listening to what she was saying in the hook, you know, my writing process is pretty much the same kind of way all the time. I don't really write nothing without kind of praying about it and involving God in it, because at the end of the day, everything that I do is for His glory. So it's kind of foolish of me to even lie and say that, you know, these songs are inspired by me. They're all inspired by, you know, by God. So when I prayed, you know, was asking them, what you want me to say, what you want me to do for your people? I don't know what you want me to do with this beat, but I'm feeling the Lord. I really paid attention to what she was saying, and she was talking about being judged by her past life and just love her for who she is. And as a Christian, as a pastor, as a Christian artist, I feel like that at times too. So I resonated with it just right off the top, and I probably wrote the song in about 15 minutes, man. And you know, we went and laid it, and you know, once we put it out there, you never really know how songs are going to do and how people are going to respond until you actually do it. I wasn't expecting people to really respond to it the way they have. And so I'm really humble and grateful for that one. You know, that's it's a special song for me, just for the simple fact because I've been one that's been a victim of being judged by the things that I've done in the past, and not so much being looked at as who I am today, but being held to who I used to be. And so that song is the perfect song just to encourage people. And then you're talking about a global pandemic, you're talking about social injustice going on, you're talking about a lot of uncertainty going on with the world, a lot of people feeling a lot of different emotions. You know, I was just hoping with this album that I can bring a little peace and a little calm to God's people and to anybody that's willing to pick up the album and listen to it, just to kind of encourage. And that's kind of like my whole theme behind music, man. I just try to be used to bring some light to the dark and just bring a little hope to people, man. And so far, so good, you know.
And that's so on the real, man. Matter of fact, I'm thinking about that joint right now. Look, don't judge me on my past life. Love me for who I am right now.
I mean, that's it. That's it. And we all feel like that, whether you're a Christian or not, you know. And so that's the importance of, you know, that's what I love so much about God, you know, giving us the type of songs that He given us. And we put it out there and we can really impact people's lives. And, you know, I was always told by my grandmother very young that either you're part of the problem or you're the solution. There's no middle ground. Mm-hmm. So for me, I'm just trying to be part of the solution. I'm not trying to be the problem. So any little part that I can play and any little place where I can help, I'm just willing to do it. And so to God be the glory. And, you know, we happy with what we got with the results of past life. That's definitely one of my favorite songs.
Cool, man. So before we go, I just want to ask, how does God inspire Mr. Pickney to keep moving forward?
Through my family and through His word, because at the end of the day, as a believer, all I got is what God says, and all I got is what He give me, and He's given me a wife and some beautiful daughters. And so for me, that's what keeps me going. That's what keeps me on the straight and narrow, you know, my relationship with God and the family that he's entrusted me with. You know, there's a lot that come with that. So, you know, we keep focused on those things, and everything else seems to just, you know, take care of itself.
Off top, man. And speaking of being part of the solution, if you could say anything to inspire others, what would you say to them?
That's a good question. And the answers will always pretty much be consistent with me, as far as, you know, one thing as a Christian, if you ever dealt with God, one thing you learn is that everything becomes personal. The relationship becomes personal, and how God deal with us, He deal with us as individuals first before He can build us and send us out to deal with His people. So I would tell any artist, you know, first thing is you got to be true to yourself. Before you can be true to any follower, any fan, any anything, you have to be true with self, and we have to keep God at the forefront. We have to keep the main thing, because a lot of times with Christian music, once the money come and success come, at least from what I see and what I can hear, it's like they lose that zeal, and the music is not about ministry no more. It almost becomes about our possessions and let's party, and, you know, we're trying to make people feel good at a time where we really need to be awakening in people to what's really going on, because half of the stuff that we see and we hear and we can touch, that we can put our five senses to, it's not really real. And so just be true to yourself, be true to God, and then everything else will take its place. Because I've never met an artist that hasn't said that they're not 100, they're not real. But then who considers what's really real? So for me, if your realness is not based on God and His word, then you're not really being real. You know, you're part of that problem. When we talk about either a solution or a problem, you're really just a part of that problem. So all these new artists trying to come in, that's not what they're selling them. They're selling them the same thing that they're selling all the other artists. And that's why even when you listen to the music, that's why all the music sounded like. You can't even tell artists apart no more. You know, everybody want to sound alike and have the same kind of cadences because that's what's working for A, B, C, D, F, G. We just assume that that's what's going to work for us. So there's no originality. There's no freshness. And I think that that's what I appreciate the most about what God does for me through my music. I've never been really compared to other artists. Everybody always tell me I got my own sound, my own style. And at a time where that used to be the standard, like when I came up, if you sounded like another artist, that was a diss. That wasn't a compliment. But today it's a compliment and it's the norm. So I'm just trying to take it back to the old school MC and being original and putting God at the forefront. And like I said, so far so good. And we're happy with the results we're getting right now. And I'm just trying to continue to make some good music, man, to continue to bless the people and just play my part that I can play. So new artists, man, just keep it true to yourself and keep it true with God. And it doesn't matter what else anybody else think or say.
Word, man, that's real what you said about originality being important, because everybody music all sounding the same. Yo, that stuff is for the birds, yo.
Right, but they're selling them that's the way to make it. You got artists, because, you know, I deal with other artists, and, you know, they'll call me even with helps on how to, you know, create a song or the steps that they should go through. And, you know, these artists are so confused because, you know, you put out some content that you may think is dope and, you know, you kept it original. And when people don't respond to it and you see them responding to a certain other sound or something, it will make you want to go back and imitate and copy just so that you can be approved in a sense. And that's why when you say, what do you say to these new artists? That's why being true to self and true to God is so important for me. Because once you get that balance and you get that centered, you're not going to really worry about the outside chatter. Like, I get asked all the time, Mr. Pickney, when are you going to give us a trap beat song? And I'm like, I'm not a trap beat rapper. I'm going to stay in my lane and I'm going to master my lane. Like I don't care what the majority are doing. I'm a leader. I don't follow. I'm a lead. And I'm going to do what I'm going to do. And either it works for you or it don't. And I'm okay with that.
Yeah, man, that is so true. Well, thanks everybody for tuning in. J to the B, chopping it up with Mr. Pickney. Yo, Mr. Pickney, thanks for coming through, man.
Man, anytime you want me, brother, you already know, man. So thank you. Thank you. And God bless you and your platform, man, because without platforms like you and yours, you know, artists like me, we don't even got a voice, man. So you're just as important as the artist, man. So shout out to JB, man, and shout out to everything that you got going. And if there's anything you need from me, man, you know, we're connected now. Just, you know, just let me know, man. And I try to help out in every little place that I can, man.
Yo, man, I appreciate that, man. And also, can you let the people know where they can get your album?
So the new album, The Cure, right now, it's only available on Bandcamp on March 14th. It'll be on Spotify, and it'll be available on all your major digital outlets. So right now, man, y'all got to get over to Bandcamp, man, and y'all gotta go ahead and get that Cure, man. You will not be disappointed, man. You know, we worked real hard on it, man, and we wanted to make sure that we put out some good content for the people, man. So it's definitely worth whatever the asking price is, man. And if you ain't rocking with it, you know, get it for somebody else, man. Be a blessing to somebody else, man. Because at the end of the day, man, Jesus is returning soon, man. And so we just want to make sure that we all in the right place, hearts and minds, man, so that, you know, we can get what's coming to us, man.
For real. Man, make sure y'all get The Cure, man. It's a must-hear album. And with that being said, we're about to get into some more videos. Y'all keep it locked right here. Inspired Mix Movement.
Cries of the midnight hour, y'all. We're just hoping that you hear us, Lord. To one, we witness to all. First, there's a warning before the fall. It's taking all of me to answer the call.
It's taking all of me, y'all.
But it taught me to see your love in it all. Wanted to walk, but I had to crawl. While we took a few daggers, you cushioned the fall. The same God today, the same God tomorrow. The same God that loved you through your pain and sorrows. He heard your cries, he heard your pleas. Then he took our place so we can be free.
So we're free now.
The fact that he was stretched and hung, plotted on young. Had grace and mercy for the same that hung. You rose with all power, the cries in the midnight hour.
Do you hear
the time we're taking back was ours.
You
written it with a promise, sealed it with the blood. Told me that when I obey, it proves my love. Cries of the midnight hour.
I'm crying, Lord. Can you hear?
We pray, ready to play. It's chess, not checkers, your way or no way. Never could we lean our own, believe in our own. Trust in idols and serve the throne. Thank God for the cries in the midnight hour. Spiritually shifting the power. See, the harvest is plenty, but the labors are few. Funny thing, you see the heart in the tomb. Told us to plant and water while you increase. And promise to your son to restore peace.
Thank you, Lord.
There's nothing too big, nothing too small. Really wouldn't matter, you see through it all. It's done in the dark, but revealed in the light. So now we walk by faith and not by sight. We not with the intent to enter.
We enter.
The cries of the midnight hours we render.
Cries of the midnight hour.
Cheer. I'm crying.
You heard our cry, we dry our eyes.
For real, Lord.
You forgave us for our sins, eyes back on the prize.
For real, Lord.
When we draw closer, draw closer. Like from turn up to now sober. If you can believe, you can receive. No tricks up the sleeve. I'm talking the greater in me. Rose with all power for a time such as the hour. We plunder the spoil, taking back what's ours.
Give me that.
Life and death in the power of the tongue. You prove you love your enemies in the death of the sun.
For real.
Forgive us for we know not what we do. Return it to our first love, long overdue.
Long overdue.
What you put together, they wanna put it asunder. Sinners to tell them the younger, the stronger. And you will hope lies in the midnight we cry. We're mine, one accord, eye to eye.
Tell you you're the only one. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. The only one for me. I give you my heart, my blood and my soul. Anything in this world, girl, I hope that you know. Anything that you ask for, I give you my all. You don't even have to ask, girl, you know that it shows. It shows. So believe me when I tell you you're the only one. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. The only one for me. The only one for me.
When I first saw you, knew you was the one. So believe me when I tell you you're the only one I want. Girl, keep me busting like a 100-round drum. Besides my mama and my daughters, you the only girl I love. A true angel sent from the heavens above. The first time I saw you, I knew I was in love. Don't want nobody else. The mother chicks is duds. LOL, Texas emojis. Kisses and hugs saying I love you.
Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. The only one for me. I give you my heart, my blood and my soul. Anything in this world, girl, I hope that you know. Anything that you ask for, I give you my all. You don't even have to ask, girl, you know that it shows. It shows. So believe me when I tell you you're the only one. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. The only one for me, the only one for me.
As your king, I will lead you and protect you. Make sure you always good and always feel special. Always build you up, never disrespect you. Plus my mama always taught me never be disrespectful. You're my queen, so I gotta uplift you. Spiritually, emotionally, physical and mental. And how we start, always stay official. Remain close and bonded, no matter what we've been through. And put God first.
Believe me when I tell you you're the only.
Dedicated to you.
Believe me when I tell you you're the only. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one.
My queen.
The only one for me. I give my heart, my blood and my soul. Anything in this world, girl, I hope that you know. Anything that you ask for, I give
G-Boy
my
Records.
All. You don't even
DJ
have to ask, girl, you know that it shows. It shows. So believe me when I tell you you're the only one. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. Believe me when I tell you you're the only one. The only one for me, the only one for me.
What if I came back for you? I just needed time.
Cincinnati, stand up. I ain't going, money maps.
I had to go get it in, now I'm just running bins. I had to go get it in, now I'm the man. I had to go get it in, now I'm just running bins. I had to go get it in, now I'm the man.
I had to go get it in, run it up with the grams. Started crawling real slow, took off from my stands. Started crawling real slow, took off from my stands. Never looking back, that's why my checks come in advance. Killing every single beat, you thought I'd do freelance. Running up a check, A-plus in finance. Haters throwing that shade, I'ma trip out to France. They love that hate, so the hate I enhance. People thrive off my drive, you don't know my circumstance. Never said I'ma make it, but I'm taking a chance. Like Russian roulette, this a game of chance. Go hard for the grind, live strong like Lance.
I had to go get it in, now I'm just running bands. I had to go get it in, now I'm the man. I had to go get it in, now I'm
I'm just running a band. I had to go get it in. Now I'm the man.
I am who I am. Making money, that's a plan. Took the little bit I had. Read up with my mans. Came back in July. Started rapping once again. Defecating on the game. Better get a bedpan. Say making moves. I'm the man with the plan. Shout to my haters. Thank you in advance. Took the tracks that I had. And I came back revamped. While they blowing smoke and your people just trying to amp. You ain't got what it takes, cause I'm the reigning champ. Every state I've gone, I've done set up a camp. Got people showing love, each post is man. Social media booming and I ain't losing again.
I had to go get it in, now I'm just running bands. I had to go get it in, now I'm the man. I had to go get it in, now I'm just running bands. I had to go get it in, now I'm the man.
I had to lose to learn how to get ahead. Champions weren't born to create it from playing the hand. Money on my mind, I had to take a firm stand. Seconds keep ticking, but I'm looking at the hour hand. I ain't never gonna stop, been in plenty of jams. Lost a lot of money, been in plenty of scams. Don't get your head cracked, opened up like a clam. You can keep on searching, but here go the diagram. This ain't no pretest, this the final exam. Better tell the people they need to get with the program. Post another pic, I know you just did it for the gram. I ain't going on my mama, that's word to my fans.
I had to go get it in, now I'm just running bands. I had to go get it in, now I'm the man. I had to go get it in, now I'm just running bands. I had to go get it in, now I'm the man. I had to go get it in, now I'm just running bands. I had to go get it in, now I'm the man. I had to go get it in, now I'm just running bands. I had to go get it in, now I'm the man.
Yeah, words can be helpful or words can be hurtful. See, I chose to be hungry for change. And when I changed my life, I started to speak positivity over my life. I started to speak life into my life. Despite where I was at in that given moment in time, I started to speak those things into existence as though they were and though they are. Because it is to come and speak life, speak life, speak life. Proverbs 28:21, death and life are in the power of the tongue, and they that love it shall eat the fruit thereof. Speed life, my G, talk it out. H4C with that right to, now walk it out. Speak on it, homie, speak on it, yeah. Speak on it, homie, speak on it, talk that talk. Speed life.
Let's go.
Yeah.
enjoyed the show, plus the word flow with Mr. Pickney. I have a lot more to share, so I will most definitely be back next weekend. This completes my first month of Inspired Mix Movement. I just want to give thanks to God and ask that He allow these doors to stay open. And y'all continue to show support and keep rocking with your boy. Until next time, remember to love God, love each other, and love yourselves. Be blessed.
Every verse you give me, right, Christ inspired it.